In question 11, we're given something is equal to 87 take away 65. Now this symbol here, we can write take away, we can write minus, we can write less than. Now to do this, we can simply do column subtraction. So let's do that. 87 take away 65. 7 take away 5 is 2. 8 take away 6 is 2. So our answer is 22.